who should measure their ketones, and what's the benefit of doing that?
Like if you have epilepsy or cancer or Lyme disease or something like that, and you really want to achieve ketones for your brain.
Make sure that your brain is running on ketones.
Yes. If you're testing food, like Alison Gannett, she with a brain tumor, she found out that if she eats coconut oil, her ketosis goes down. She's sensitive to those, to that substance in the coconut oil. That doesn't work for her.
That's strange. You wouldn't believe it.
Exactly.
That would be the case, of course. If it's like that, then you would have to test to find out. And
yeah. And I didn't believe that cream in my coffee would be any issues. But I was actually doing a demonstration for a girl that had narcolepsy. We were meeting at a coffee bar. I measured myself. I'm just going to show her a diagram. I had a cup of coffee with cream, and I was waiting for her, and she came, and I made another measure. And the graph showed that, oops, my ketosis goes down when I drink this coffee with cream.
And you tested it multiple times.
Then I started to, is this true? I didn't want it to be true because I'm addicted to this cream.